Hello, my name's Amkali Gaming. We're here with Dill Plays YT, and we're in Terraria. So, Dylan is gonna give you a rundown on what's happened since we have not been recording.
So, first of all, we use gravitation potions, aka these things, the things that make you do this. Oh god, damn it!
Failed. This. Whee!
I make you get an epileptic attack. So I went to the Sky Island and I told Adam to stand underneath it, and it was a sky lake. So I dug out the bottom and I made the entire lake drain on Adam's head. And as he had about 10 strokes while watching the water fall on his head, he started to drown.
Yeah.
I drowned while waiting for him to walk underneath. The second thing is that we were making jokes about how the gravitation potion makes you do this, and that was 10 out of 10. Like, 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10.
Yeah, because we were making jokes about hobo shit.
Because, let me give you an example. If you did this, you swap the gravity of the entire world, not your own gravity, the entire world's gravity. Which means, if a hobo had just shit in a bucket or something, it would fly up and hit you in the face. Anyway, moving on.
And then, no, because now he gave me so many goddamn buckets. And you want to tell them why?
So, I needed Adam to go get some lava so I could start work on my base. So I gave him 99 buckets for a meme, and then he was like, maybe I should get, maybe you could give me some more. So I just gave him like another 2,000 buckets.
Yeah.
And then when he asked me to make him some armor, I made him some armor, and just for good measure, I gave him 99 buckets with the armor.
Yep.
Anyway, now that we're all caught up, we're gonna go use our hacks and cheats because we can to go kill the Dungeon Guardian. Because we're bored. Adam, let's go.
Wait, whoa, what's that sword?
It's a fork. Why fork?
I want it. I want one.
No, you can't have it because it does more damage than the mandible blade, so you can't have it.
Duplicate it then! We have the technology!
Yeah, but you can't have it. I'm just not letting you. No. I don't mind me just walking on the street.
Cruising down the street on my lawnmower. I'm laughing like a giggly bitch, so if you hear me laugh over nothing, you'll know why.
Ming, 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 ming. Why does the music end? Ming, 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 ming. Anyway, yeah, we're looking for the dungeon so we can kill Skeletron, so we can access the dungeon so I can make my fancy teleporters. Anyway.
Oh, wait, can I have a teleporter?
No. Get your own teleporters.
Alright, I just now turned on God mode.
Smart. Very, very smart.
Also, yeah, because if you get hit once by this boss, you will die.
No, we're not doing the Dungeon Guardian, we're doing Skeletron. He's a weak version with hands. He actually has hands for once in his life.
Hands to grab those hobo titties.
He's the Dungeon Guardian dad. He's an old man, so he's weak. He's an old man, so he only has, like, 20 defense compared to the Dungeon Guardian's 10,000 defense. Yeah. Well, you have to do 1 damage to the Dungeon Guardian is because I think it has 10,000 defense. Wait, Adam, we're going the wrong way. Teleport home.
Okay. TP home.
I can tell we're going the wrong way because, quick tip for all you Terraria noobs out there, if the jungle is on the side, if you're looking for the dungeon, it's always on the opposite side of the map to the jungle, and we just ran into the jungle going that way. So we need to go this way to find the dungeon. Anyway, onwards. Also, Adam, the reason I don't wanna sacrifice my rotted fork is what the thing's name is. The reason I don't wanna sacrifice it is because it's got the modifier legendary, which is really good. And if I duplicate it, then it'll lose the modifier. So.
Oh yeah, that's true.
So currently it does 18 damage, but normally it would do 40. Yeah, it's doing it's a hell of a lot of damage.
Hopefully we can find another one.
You find them by breaking the Crimson Hearts.
Oh.
Summoning Mr. Brain of Amaterasu.
Amaterasu.
His name is the Brain of Cthulhu, but I just like calling Cthulhu anything random I can find. He's the Brain of Wazoopadoo.
Where are you? Holy crap.
I walk fast, dude. I'm already past the Crimson. Slower. Ooh, I found a chest. Juicy, juicy chest.
What's inside?
Oh my god, dude. I think I just found your favorite item in the entire game.
Meowmere?
You got Meowmere by killing the last boss, not from a chest. I got throwing. How much damage does your shuriken do?
10.
10? I got throwing knives that do 12.
Please.
Never. You'll find them. Because I'm stabbing them with my fork, trying to break them. Fuck, I'll pick them up.
Oh, hi. Ow! They went right into my butt! It looked like the dagger slowly curved right into my butt. You know what? If these hills just keep coming along, I'm just gonna keep using gravitation potions. Because I can do this.
Wait, what? You have them duped? By the way, guys, if you're wondering why there's no enemies, it's because we turned down the spawn rate slider. Also, the reason we're cheating Skeletron is because we can't be bothered dealing with, like, not having everything that we need straight away, early hard mode, like all the building stuff for our bases. So the plan for this series is Adam and I are going to build separate bases, and we're always going to come together for only ever bosses or community builds, like community farming places or stuff like that. That's mainly it. But we're gonna have one community area with all the NPCs because there's only one of each NPC in the game, so we
right.
can't each have our own. We can't tear an NPC in half and have half in each base. dude, let's just get the chainsaw out. Okay, have a gift.
I got crimson torches.
Oh, I have a gift for you.
Okay. I forgot about the gravitation potion.
I got a wand of sparking, the worst mage weapon in the game. Hashtag exciting. Ding. Ding, ding. I love breaking pots in this game, it's such fun. Anyway. All
right.
Where in the fuck are you? What? Move faster, you slow pants. I'll wait for you with the dungeon to give you a gift. If you don't make it there in the next 2 minutes, then I'm not giving you that. You don't get it.
I want my torches as I fly, sorry.
You've got three of the same item!
How far are you away? Holy crap.
Very far. Further than your... Ooh, snow biome. Further than your... Ooh,
oh
snow
my
biome.
God! Jesus! You are far away.
Dude, I just said... further than your... Ooh, snow biome.
Farther than my snow biome?
I bet... Snow biome what now? That meme will never end.
Yeah, it won't ever.
Satisfying noises, yes.
Satisfying noises it is.
That
I did not mean to do that. I gotta recall this from
you.
I don't care.
Bro, how slow are you? I was there like 5 million years ago. Fucking hell, how slow are you? Adam, the comment section is gonna be yelling at you for why you're asking why you're so slow. Because he's a noob. Fat noob over here.
Noobus.
A noob.
Fuck, I'm stuck.
See, that's what you know, you got stuck.
I am mega, big ultra mega chungus over here.
What, so you can't fly across the land on a UFO?
Yeah.
I'm kidding, I didn't actually bring a UFO. Oh my god, how far away is this stupid fucking dungeon? Oh, it's miles away from me. I thought we were playing on a small world, I mean a medium world. I said it's a large because obviously it's journey mode, so we can journey out. You're smart enough to get that joke, Adam.
Yep.
Yeah, Adam's not smart enough to get that joke. What was I thinking? He's the smallest brain female alive.
Did you just seriously call me a female?
No, I said the stupidest human alive.
Oh, I thought you said smallest feminine female in life.
I called him a girl, and I didn't.
Even though people ship us, okay? It's weird.
Shut up. No one does. Okay, I'm here.
As he says, as I hear you breaking a vase. Or a freaking pot.
Yeah.
Ooh, fallen star!
Ooh, fallen star!
Two of them. Oh, sorry, midnight. Oh, they just both disappeared. How fucking dare they?
Oh, it just came daytime, didn't it? Well, crap.
It's still nighttime.
Sure it is.
Yeah.
Nope, not going anywhere. I'd rather not be one-shotted by the Dungeon Guardian. Oh, by the way, Dungeon Guardian negates God mode.
Does it now?
Oh my god, how slow are you? I'm gonna be sitting here. Guys, on his side, please yell at him in the comments to walk faster!
I wish there was a sprint button!
Get a UFO already!
How?
Use the grapple thing where you grapple across the floor to go faster, dumbass. Is it that hard?
Yeah.
Head.
See, I just failed like four times.
I could TP back to spawn and come back here again before you made it. You're that slow. Also, Adam, what is that picture you sent me earlier?
Should I show the viewers?
I'm sorry. What is that jacket? Wearing that jacket, Adam, it actually does make you look feminine.
Oh my god. We're never gonna get that joke out of our heads. I hope some hobo shit just splatters in your face while you're using a gravitation potion.
You know, like, you know, I'm not like you who's sitting outside playing your games on a probably laptop. I'm sitting inside my house, thanks. You're not.
Hey, I found a fallen star and another one.
Stop getting fallen stars, man. We don't have all day, you know. Ooh, dungeon quest updates.
Ooh. Read them off.
Ooh, have stuff.
Read them off.
Earn candy by completing dungeons. Spend candy on the new adventure shop. Halloween lobby is back. New cosmetic store. Ooh.
Ooh.
Voice crack.
Voice quack. Are you on voice quack right now?
Voice crack. What?
It's like. Oh my god, no, you're just like, are you on voice crack right now? You're just like, yes.
Yeah.
Okay, arrest him. Arrest him. Is that a police? I'm calling the weed. 420, what you smoking?
Why do you do that?
That's an old freaking vine.
Can you walk faster, you slow ass bastard? What was that though? Why didn't you just go?
Skeletron has awoken. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Oh my god. Hello. I left my gun in the... Wait, can I make a gun? Do not tell me I can't. Did I forget the fucking... I'm a fucking idiot. Oh well, I'm fighting melee then.
Use the Ant-Man mandible. You don't have a powerful rotted fork like I do. Dude, look at his health. The funny thing is that I could probably turn off God mode and still do this anyway.
Stop it, Midnight! For frick's sake! I'm fucking smacking him with a torch!
Did you have to hit him with- Did you have to kill his arms first? You have to kill his arms first.
Alright. If you just move over here. Otherwise he- Otherwise he goes angry mode?
Yeah.
Someone's calling me on Discord. Who is it? Oh well. I said no! Who's
why are you tied to the ceiling?
Hold up, I will be right back.
You can stop!
Can this piece of shit get down it?
Now that my cat isn't attacking my frickin' toes.
My loot, it's all my loot. Fuck you, dude, it's all my loot.
Oh, no! We're back. I get it.
No!
I do not know how, but a door just opened magically in my house.
I don't have them. Also, Adam, look at me.
I want to try climbing claws. How do I do them?
Accessory slot, dirt pass.
Oh. I climb up walls now.
Dude, are you coming in or not?
Oh, hi. Wait, in the thing?
Yeah, duh.
Okay. Yikes!
The Dungeon Guardian stops you from entering before you killed Skeletron. Oh,
chest.
This noise is so satisfying.
Did you seriously take everything so that way you never leave me a chance? Oh, hi.
Through the cracked pieces. Break through the cracked pieces. We're looking for the mechanics so I can buy something from them. Then we can leave here. Break through all the cracked stuff. I hate the new dungeon. Dude, this noise is super satisfying though, isn't it?
It is.
Guys, this way.
You're gonna make it down faster than me.
Yeah, duh, because I'm trying to do all the work. Oh, finally, dude, look, there's a bomb. Of this stupid cracked stuff. I hate cracked.
I wanna see it. I don't see it yet.
to like broke all of the pieces that you have to use to get through.
No, the bottom.
Oh, more cracked stuff.
Oh, this is getting annoying, to be honest. I hate this.
I know. The sound is awesome, though, so satisfying.
Yeah, it is. Wait, what are these?
Yoink.
Got a book.
Yoink is collectible.
What's this?
Platinum bar.
Marching Bones banner. Seriously?
Well, I was the one who got the key for it, you little idiot.
Skellington!
Dude, turn off God mode. Turn off God mode.
Alright. Ow!
Listen, listen. You've got to break open the pots to get... Shut up.
God mode enabled!
No, I died to fucking spikes, man.
Yeah, I don't want to die to spikes. Is this a bathtub? Yeah. I just got a bathtub! Green dungeon vase.
Find the mechanic and buy me 2 switches, please.
Hold on. This area is cool. Wait, is this a bookshelf? Oh, it is. Give me this.
Dude, listen. Listen. Find the mechanic NPC and freaking help me.
Okay, well, that thing requires a key. I'm assuming you took the key.
No, the key is you find in pots. I've already told you this like 7 times.
Okay. Well, I didn't know. I didn't hear you.
Oh, I didn't listen, did I?
Give me the lantern.
Use your ears next time, granddad.
Oh. Oh, okay, that's cool.
What is? Screen you can, share so I can see what you're doing.
You can jump onto the cracked things and then they'll break.
Yeah.
Bruh, I cannot see a single 700 buckets. I open the chest and there's just like 700 million buckets.
Oh, wait. I forgot I have a grappling hook. This one. Hello? Is anybody home?
You need to find the mechanic NPC and buy me 2 switches.
Oh, if you just walk on them. Okay, that makes sense. Hey, I got 2 bombs. Oh. Ooh, bomb. Lesser healing. Hold up. There's a skeleton behind the door. Night Owl Potion. Increases night vision.
You're literally the largest move ever.
I'm thinking about using it. You know what? Fuck it, I'm using it. I'm tired of not being able to see. No, I can see everything.
Things are fine, you lazy kid.
And it's bullcrap. Ah, there we go. Wait a minute. I got a switch!
Oh yeah, they're everywhere in there. Can you mine two of them for me and come back?
Yeah. I found a key! Yay! I can finally go open. Wait a minute. Switch. Wait a minute. A switch. Is this one? Gray pressure plate. Okay, I'm gonna go try one of the chests real quick. Wait, does it have to be a certain one to a certain one?
It's golden key into golden chest. Anything.
I think I got a golden key.
Well, you can only get golden keys unless you got one from a locked golden chest, which is a shadow key.
Oh, come on. Go grab a hook! Go grab a hook! Oh, no! No! Get up here! Go grab a hook! Fuck! Grab a hook. God damn it. Grab a hook! Grab a hook? Grab a hook. Grab a hook! Okay. These spikes are just like, I cannot be bothered at the moment. Huh! Grab a hook! You wanna know, I'm not gonna go all the way back up just for that. I'll just go for this one. Blue Moon! 55 melee damage?! Jester's Arrow. Dangerous Potion. Recall, Torch, and a Gold Coin. Dude! That's crazy! I'm gonna take the gold chest. Just because.
Why?
I got something called a Blue Moon, and it does 55 melee damage.
Yeah, there's a mace. It's a flail on mace, which makes it really annoying to hit people. That's why it doesn't damage.
I'm just gonna grab these bookshelves for my base.
Yeah, you can.
I want that banner. That banner looks sick. What is this? Necromantic sign. Oh, you're joking. I can't pick it up. You know what? I'm just gonna use bombs. I only have one. With the necromantic sign? Oh, God. Grab a hook! Oh, that was close. Thank you, game. You're awesome. Thank you.
Green, you can have my whole base. By the time you get back here with two switches.
It's a wardrobe! That's cool! Found a dresser. That means now I can change my avatar. I have not found a second switch. I've only found one. Let me check something then. Where is...
Home.
You need five of them to duplicate them. And there's no way me being able to get back up. I am in a trap.
I literally need two, dude. And you're not finding two.
I've only been able to find one! And I am screwed because I just fell into a big trap.
Can you screen share, please?
Hold up. Okay, if I screen share though, it might lag, so.
Well, just for a minute, so I can see what the switch is in.
I was only able to find one so far. And?
I saw like six upstairs.
Yeah, this is where I'm at. Oh, wait, I'm not screwed. I'm an idiot. Gravitation potion away! I forgot! thought about these. Don't mind me.
Thought about go into a big room. You can go into bigger rooms. Yeah, like that.
Oh, fucking hell, I just wasted another potion. Hang on. I'm gonna do this.
Why is your inventory so cluttered? My god.
Of decorations. Thank you very much.
Decorations?
What's this? Oh, that's just for that.
Pressure plate.
Wasn't that cool? Just... and on my feet. Watch this shit.
Dude, dude, go back into the room where I died. There was two switches in there.
Oh, fucking hell. No! Fucking...
right. Flip upside down. There you go.
There you are.
Switch. Can you stop going upside down right way, upside down right way, upside down right way?
Oh wait,
right way.
I think I see one. Right here.
Yeah, inside that block.
Yeah. Got
okay,
it.
Can you magic arrow now, please?
Here. I'm gonna look for three more switches. The only reason why is so then we can actually duplicate them just in case we ever need them.
We can buy a mechanic later and buy an infinite amount. Just come back.
What is this? Green piano. Dungeon piano. I want it. Where's the pressure plate?
How a piano is.
Yes, I want a piano though. Okay. Coming back.
Okay.
Whoa! What is this made out of?
Martian conduit plating.
When'd you get this?
When I cheated in.
Wow.
You know, if you know what block you're looking for, you can find it pretty easily.
Okay, here are your goddamn switches I sacrificed my life to get.
Well, you didn't die, so you didn't sacrifice your life.
Sacrificed my time. I'm gonna keep little Wyatt trapped down here with no torch. There we go. Oh my god, that is just so cruel. Oh wait, I can duplicate gold chests, I believe. Yeah. Awesome. Okay, so next time that way I'm not a fucking idiot. Gun. Here.
With you everywhere.
This. Duplicate. Yes! Weapons. Gun! Perfect! Alright, let's make my base. I need to place down gorgeous.
No, 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 dude. I'm building something for the community here. You need to build something as well. You need to build some NPC houses.
Okay, but some of the stuff that's also going to be... some of them that I'm going to have is because I want them for decoration.
Okay. By the way, I'm lying. Build your own base or build something for the community because I'm building something.
I have 4 fallen stars. How many do I need to duplicate them? 50! God damn! That's a lot. I have crimson torches. How many of those do I need to duplicate? 100! Holy shit. This game is not light on you when it comes to journey mode. I need rope, first of all. Can I put it back in this chest? God damn it. Yep. What the hell are you fapping to?
No,
all I hear is
No, dude. It's the sound of placing walls. Come over here.
God damn it. I have to wait for this gravitation. There we go. Oh, wait. I forgot. Fuck. Oh, you can! You lying bastard!
What do you mean?
You said I can't attach blocks to ropes.
I did say that.
And I did attach blocks to ropes.
No, I said you can place blocks against ropes, just not certain blocks. Are you actually going to build yours right next to mine?
I guess so.
Okay.
I just saw you, just, you were going down the thing and you were like, okay. Kind of sounds like it looked like it said gay brick.
Dude, don't you like the look of the gay brick more than the, more than the look of the, of the stone?
Yeah.
Dude, your base looks so lame compared to mine.
That's because I just started to build mine.
Yeah, still looks lame. Yeah, me too, mate. I haven't even started building the platform.
I can barely see anything.
I know, right?
I'm gonna have to wait until daytime. I forgot my spawn! I just spawn right here if I use the magic mirror.
Yeah, that's why you need to get a badge. Is that your own thing? Got using my base. Oh, by the way, dude, this is only like an eighth of my base.
Oh, jeez.
Well, this is actually only the transport to my base. Because my base is going to be a sky base, because obviously I got the power blocks for a reason. What, do you think I just wanted that sky island evaporated from existence for no reason?
No.
Exactly.
Ooh, I could do gray brick walls.
Yes, you can.
I bet you I need like 100 of them to be able to duplicate them.
400.
400?
Except for you make 4 walls with one of the materials, so it's the same as getting 100 gray brick.
Oh, fuck. Done. Now I don't need to waste materials in getting one. I can just do this. Duplicator. This. Balls. Nice. Place them for this. Oh, god damn it. Do not tell me I just did that. I fucking did that. God damn it. Oh, crap. And I kind of blocked this anyway.
Damn it, my building is symmetrical. Well, bollocks.
Oh.
Oh, I could just use...
Are you catching stupid like I am already, Ham?
No, I'm starting to. I was just being dumb about one thing, so.
This is actually looking pretty good so far.
Okay, what do you think of mine?
Fuck!
Dude, what do you think of mine?
Hang on, let me finish this. Okay, now I need to go. No, because it's gonna be.
Super tall. Trying to make this thing ultra tall.
Here, try to come up the second rope real quick.
You can't make it out. You can't make it out the top.
And hold up. Now try to go up. We good? Okay, good. That's the bottom part's like the main entrance, and then if you as you come up here, it's gonna be like a cool sky castle.
Okay, come up here. So mine thing is supposed to be like a Tesla teleportation tower.
A Tesla teleportation tower.
No. You know how a Tesla coil has like this weird ring around the beam thing.
Oh damn!
If I had another switch, I could place it right there. But I need the other one for the thing.
Yep. Oh fuck me! I just thought of something better for the base. Sorry, Wyatt. Can I make platforms? How many platforms do I need to duplicate this? 200, got it. Too goddamn quiet, what the hell? I love how as soon as I say that, we just both start laughing our asses off. How do I get rid of rope? Oh, the pickaxe. Okay, that makes sense.
That's why me axing it. You know, this is why you have this stupid trait, don't you know?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, crap. Place that. Oh, great, now I'll go get finger. Mm-hmm. I hate you.
I am just that far away from being able to do this. Goddamn. Okay. I need to get rid of this.
You look on the map how high I am, right?
Hold up. Let me figure out this situation.
You see how high I am on the map, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go like double this height.
Hold up. I think I fucked something up again. No, I didn't want to get rid of the wall! How do I get rid of platforms?
Lol.
Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba! Blah!
Adam is a psychopath.
I am. Oh, does that mean I have to build up? Okay, that makes sense. Well,
by the way, this fucking rope is not permanent. It's just like scaffolding.
I fucked up again.
It's like dealing with a child.
Wait. I fucked up again, god damn it. I fucked up again. Because I was trying to place a platform and it chipped the side of the wall, and I'm like, that's not what I wanted you to do. I finally did it without fucking up. Not even once!
Yeah, right. You probably fucked it up somehow.
Okay, now I need this torch. No, I don't need this sign anymore. Yeah, there was a gray brick that went down to yellow. So, if you want to grab that and use it for your base for like a block, that's totally fine with me.
What, if you're gonna use gray brick for my fancy Martian base? Yeah, no. If you're gonna use ugly gray brick. What a ridiculous thought, Abby. Not gross like you.
Fine, you know what? We'll leave it to the comments to decide who's is better.
I won't even finish mine in the next, like, 6 episodes, you know that.
True.
Okay, 1 second, I'm gonna make my own chest, and I'm gonna literally load everything I have into this chest. And I'm only gonna bring building materials with me. Dude, look how high my rope goes.
I fucked up again. Whenever you hear me go ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-bra, that means I fucked up.
Did you know you're screen sharing?
Oh, I am?
Take a look.
I have not looked yet. No, I hit tab to see over here. Like on the right side of the castle. Why can I not speak English today? Goddamn. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da!
Shut up for 2 seconds. Is that in the O-N-K?
No!
Did you just come to the top of my rope?
I should come to the top of your what? No!
Rope.
Oh, rope. Okay, I thought you said something else.
Dirty mind came up with something.
Actually, I don't know what my dirty mind came up with, to be honest. It just sounded dirty to me.
Do you think I was
gonna say,
come on, my fanny?
Oh, I am goofy tired today, boys.
You get waking up at like 6 a.m.
I went to bed at like 10. Wait, do I still have God mode enabled?
Probably do.
I do!
Come up my rope!
Now my brain decides to tell me it's thinking of like, I'm not gonna say it.
Message it, man.
You better not read it aloud.
No, I'm not.
I don't actually know what the name of it is, but it's here.
Come up my rope already. Also, you're so annoying. You're so weird.
Hey, as weird as I can be.
Get up here now!
Okay, quit yelling at me, Mom. Yes, Mom. Nothing! My actual mom in the background goes, "What?" It was a joke, Mom!
Oh, God.
Hi. Oh, there's your rope. Mom. I guess I'm gonna climb whatever I texted you. I wouldn't have known how to explain it, so that's why I typed it.
And get my dog tail.
And I'm still going. Oh hi. Oh, are you building like a pirate ship?
A pirate ship made out of cloud, yeah. No, a floating island temple.
Oh, because the cloud looked like the perfect shape.
Yeah, it's not done.
Well, I'm out. Yeet. I love how yours is way higher than mine.
Yeah, obviously, because it's a sky island. It wouldn't be very sky island like if it was really, really dark. It wouldn't be very Sky Island like if it was 2 foot off the ground now.
No, just one millimeter of a block off the ground.
Exactly. It still would be counted as Sky Island still.
I see that boo-boo. Now it's no longer there. Oh yeah, I still need to place them over here. I think I can grab my Xbox 360 controller and plug it into my computer and see if I can play this game with it.
Yeah, you could, but who would do that?
Right? Oh, fuck. I couldn't let me do that like that, thank you.
For a second, I thought you said, fuck your mom.
Why would I say that?
Because I know you would. That was a joke. You're weird.
Thank you, I will always be one. Thank you, I'll be here all night. Just Dylan, just Mom, can we leave now? You have gotta be fucking with me right now.
No, I'm not.
I fucked up again. I keep fucking up. I love how I'm just getting ready to tell you, you've never laughed once to that, and then I'm like, oh, you won't believe it, and you're like, what? And I'm like, I fucked up again. I cannot believe you actually laughed that one.
Yeah, only because I knew you were fat, because I won't.
Because you know that I'm really that bad at video games. Okay, I finally did not fuck up again.
You definitely didn't fuck up again.
No, actually, I didn't. Well, I did a fuck up, but then I reversed that no fuck up, so, ha. Huh.
If you reversed that no fuck up, does that mean you just did fuck up?
No, I reversed it to a no fuck up.
Ah.
Did you not hear my words?
No, it wasn't that.
Were you not able to read my nice, big, juicy lips?
You know what, huh?
Oh my god. Just no, they just sag so much. They're way too much, so all the time they're just down, just weighing down on my face. So I'm like, where are you? Picking this block was actually really cool for a wall. God damn it, I fucked up again. Hey, I can reverse it now. To a no, I did not fuck up.
You definitely fucked up, stop lying. I'm just telling the truth. That's so funny.
Alright, can you come check mine out real quick?
No.
Of course you won't.
You know, I got clouds to build.
Fine, let me just grab my blue moon. I actually want to see what this looks like. Oh, damn! This looks cool! I like it a lot! Go, blue moon! Looks sick.
You like it a lot. You made it yourself.
No, I got it. No. You know what? Gravitation potion. Yoit! Oh, this will so help out. I don't know why I didn't do this from the get-go. I'm giving everybody a heart attack. Did you just hear what I said? Apparently, with me pressing W a lot with the gravitation potion is giving everybody a hobo heart attack. Hey bird, can you shit in my face please and become a hobo?
Can you just shut up for a minute while I'm trying to fucking camera, please?
No.
Building a Martian sky base is not easy. What now?
I fucked up again. It's just like burn the baby.
Just like fuck Adam over again.
Ow! My left knee went and smacked the window sill off to my left.
Or the Dylan, except you didn't hit you.
I'm not on a desk right now, I'm at a table.
No one cares, they're the same fucking thing.
To you, maybe. Wait. Okay, that is not right!
Mate, this is one chungus ass club. What it is though, seriously, right? This is one chungus ass cloud.
Let me guess, you duplicated the clouds.
Yeah, duh.
What about the rain clouds?
No, actually though, come have a look at my chungus cloud.
I'll come look at your chungus cloud after I place down all my walls. Which I'm actually pretty close to being done. I fucked up again.
At this point, you're not even funny. Ow, bollocks.
Ow!
Did you hit something again?
No, and you're like, okay, you're not even funny anymore. Then all of a sudden, you just say, oh, bollocks. I lean my head back and I hit the back of my head on a chair.
Deserved it.
Hashtag deserved it.
Hashtag 100% deserved it. You deserved it more than I do. Mate, you should totally use my teleporter.
Hold up.
Dude, you wanna come test my teleporter with me?
After I finish the wall, I'm like close to being done. Oh okay. My god, I've never laughed this hard in ages. God damn it, I fucked up again.
No, you didn't. Stop lying.
No, I did fuck up again. I'm not even joking. God damn it, I keep fucking up. Why do I keep fucking up? Because I'm a fuck up. Wait. That sounded way wrong. That sounded much wronger than I thought it was gonna be. Now you're catching up. Now you're catching the fuck up disease. Here, if you come look at my base, you can see how close I am to being done with these damn walls.
Let me break my rope first, you little twat.
No, it's thunder twat to you.
What's up?
Twaticus. I am Twaticus.
Twaticus the...
No, Twaticus the retarded Spartan. I fucked up again, god damn it.
It doesn't work. Fuck. I was like, haha, it works, and it just doesn't work. Ha, it works.
Just haha, it didn't work. I fucked up again. No, I didn't know. No, it's like, no, I was pretending to be you while saying it.
I flipped up once while doing this. Hi. While using gravitation potion.
Because it's much faster. I ran out of walls!
I'm sorry, is this giant floating nine supposed to be a ball? A castle? Is this giant nine supposed to be a castle or some weird thing?
Just wait, I'm doing it like this for a reason.
It looks like a nine!
Wait, for real? It looks like a German no?
No, it looks like a nine. The number nine?
Yeah, I know, but I was trying to make a German joke out of it.
Number five. There's still one last time you'll slit. Look, does it not look like a nine?
I see it now. No, if you, no. If you use a gravitation poster and you look at it, I got a backwards six.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god, I am so glad I built it like this. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you guys liked it, leave a like. That'd be greatly appreciated. We've been recording for an hour, so I'm going to go ahead and leave this here. If that subscribe button is red, that means you have not subscribed to this beautiful and awesome channel. We're trying to reach 250 subs. Hashtag road to 250 subs. If you see that notification bell, make sure to tap the button. Tap the button to make sure to get notified of when I upload and live stream, because I do upload or at least stream every Saturday. So let's go check out what Dylan has to offer, and then I'll end the video. I'm coming, Twaticus.
Shut up, Twaticus.
I'll just do this.
Yep. Break my shit, please.
Hi.
Look, just stand on the other teleporter.
Okay. Grab a hook. God damn it. Wait. There we go.
Suck it, Lord. Okay, click the lever. Click the lever.
Switch.
Stand on the other teleporter then.
Oh, hey, Fallen Star. Okay, that's cool.
Okay, now let me just push you off. You look at my strongest power. I swear, if you actually...
Do it. Yeah! Wait. I need to know how many coins I have. No, I'm not gonna risk it. I'm not gonna risk my coins.
Do you like my chungus cloud?
Yes, I do. It's nice and thick chungus.
Big chungus. The big chungus cloud.
I'm gonna collect the fallen star that's down here. And we'll see you guys next time. Peace out. This was the stupidest video ever made.
And I'm gonna do it.